208 years ago today, near Niagara Falls, British troops commanded by General Phineas Riall thwarted an invasion of Canada by a U.S. force under General Jacob Brown in the Battle of Lundy's Lane during the War of 1812.